So hi friend, this is Amit and you are watching my channel Information and Educational Video. Here is the latest update regarding the JEE Mains, that is the response sheet has been finally released on the official website. You can check, that is on jeemain.nta.nic.in. You may face some difficulty now as there is lots of students who are checking for the same, but after 10 minutes, 15 minutes or 1 hour you will able to check. Just log in by your application number and date of birth, then you will able to check your response sheet, whatever you have done in the examination, and also you will check the answer key. If you want, you can match with that. If you think that answer whatever they provided and you provided is not same and your answer is wrong, your answer is right and their answer is wrong, then you can do the challenge option as well by paying 200 per question. I will suggest you don't challenge, because if there is some wrong, then surely there will be lots of coaching institute in India, they will be applying through their student, so that the answer will be changed. And very soon I will try to provide you the bonus and error in the answer key. Actually I am not so well because there is some problem in my left eyes as well as on the neck also, so that's why I'm facing some problem, but I am informing you because it is my duty to inform you about the process that is going to happen. Each and every step you will be getting in the same channel, so please try to subscribe this channel. From tomorrow most probably I will try to provide you the complete cutoff rank wise, every category for JEE advanced, minimum marks as well, every type of information you will be getting, and how to do JOSA counseling, CSAP counseling, everything you will be getting on the same channel. Thank you.